I think we should eliminate mandatory sentencing. I think mandatory sentencing is a recipe for over-incarceration and excessive punishment. Sentencers who can't consider mental disability or who can't consider abuse and neglect are going to impose sentences that are unfair and unjust. And that's the other part of what has created so much over-incarceration.